Got the Primal Burger from Carl's Jr. So it looks like got the beef in there, hamburger meat, and looks like onion rings. Kind of expensive burger. Got buffalo sauce as well. Like 10 bucks for the burger. Let's see how this tastes. Pretty good. Just pure meat. Bun is nice and soft. They created this burger for that movie, Jurassic World Dominion, I think is what it's called. Yeah, I recommend this to a friend. Got the cheese in there. Roast beef is not bad either. I give this 8.5 out of 10. Onions are crispy too. You lick the wrapper, eat everything off the wrapper. You know it's a good burger. Was it worth the 10 bucks? Kind of expensive on the $10 side. Maybe $9 or $9.50. Would I get it again? Yeah. Probably only for a limited time though. Would I take friends to try it out? Yeah. Well, that's been the review of the Primal Burger from Carl's Jr. Until next time.